Hello, folks. This is the Gamer Nerd. Today's episode is going to get two videos for the price of one. And by two videos, I mean two videos back to back. With all that out of the way, here are the contents of the first video. I made the first video a month ago in regards to Progressbar 95 getting new downloads. And so I'll start with that as the first video and then pause for a little bit and then explain what happened for the next video. So, with that said, enjoy Progressbar 95. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd. Notice anything different about me? I'll give you a hint. I got some eye cleaner the other day when I had my appointment. I think it was a few weeks ago or something like that. But I got this. Give up? Still going? Okay. Time's up. If you guessed that I got eyeglasses, you are absolutely right. Lenses look snazzy though I can't see any difference in eyesight with them. At least, not a discernible difference. But I do see a little better. Though how much better is up for debate. Anyway, Progressbar 95. I'm guessing that's what you're here for, right? It's been a while since I did that. Anyway, on to Progressbar 95. Well, the spooky season is here. Not all of us are into it, though. To be fair, I'm not into the whole fear aspect of it either. Anyway, let's get going. Let's see what new changes are coming to the world of Progressbar 95. And, of course, I've heard there were going to be new changes coming up. Alright.
You've got mail.
New email. Not too bad. Alright. Mm-hmm. how. Really easy puzzle to solve. Yet some I've seen are ridiculously hard. Right. Huh. So far, it's been pretty much the same. So, let's restart here. Right. Let's see what we got here. Gotta fix this. I'll switch to the servers and I'll be back in a bit. Okay. Nice. Okay. Okay. Mass restarting is needed. Updated. Looks like we're doing pretty good. And one wallpaper. Don't know why that is. That's pretty helpful. Okay, so far so good. What's going on here? Alright then. I'm going to restart for this one. Make 1-4. Okay. 912. Okay. Alright then. Okay. Let's see. Okay. There we go. Let's see here, we got, no, that's not right. Thank you. Yeah, he's got a pretty good sum of points.
You've got mail.
Okay, there we go. Oh, what a nice sum of points. It's pretty good. Check the eBay store. Good way to share the progress with the world, huh? Oh.
You've got mail.
Yeah. Shut up, we hate your spam. Did you start? Uh-oh. Yeah, Ben's having a nightmare. Best not to let him wake up on his own. Ooh, 704 points. Not bad. Thank you. Huh. The game asks you to give your email to get some spam messages? Huh. Yeah, it's still scrolling like crazy. I can tell that glitch needs to be fixed. Ah, 500 points. Not too bad. What's going on?
You got mail.
Not ready for cleaning yet? For the record, that LED effect is pretty cool.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Cool. All right, let's do this. Percent. Alright then, this Matrix screensaver is pretty cool. That's 45%. Not too bad. Not too bad. Percent. So far, we're ahead of the game. All right. Let's see here. Nice.
You've got mail.
X13. There we go. Living. Unique thing going on here. Wait. I don't even know how to get that done. So without it, some sort of guide to help you. You're guessing pretty much blind. Nice, nice, nice. Thank goodness. All right. Okay. I don't know why I was thinking that scene Despicable Me where he's like, I shrink the wood, I grab the wood, I sink on the toilet. I don't know why I was thinking that or how that came up, but it somehow came up in the middle of the session. Yeah, it's that cookie and this cookie. There we go. Yeah, there we go. 40,000 kilometers indeed. That's one new thing I noticed with the website. Sometimes the website will ask you to give your email or spam messages. I don't know why that is. But I will submit to it. Nothing happened. All right, here we go. Doing good, doing good. common would they be broken? Aha! This thing is common to be broken. Alright, let's see. Let's report the bugs. That's a nice amount of cookies. Nice. 69.
You've got mail.
Alright, let's see here. Alright, here we go.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Alright, let's see what's going on here. Checking something.
Thank you.
This is rare. To be rare. Stuff like this only happens on a computer as slow as mine. I'm gonna go ahead and restart. Alright, here we go. Gonna give it my best. Oops. Huh? Okay, so it's not perfect. Chances are still wrong, by the way. The hell? Oh, okay. What? Okay, it just crashed. Alright, going back. Oh, the game crashed first time in a... oddly enough, a long time. We're back. To be fair, that surprised even me, Frank, that this computer... Here we go. No luck with that result. Okay. Didn't know they had a server site for things. This is getting important. Progress computers still don't have hardware available for them. All right. go ahead and restart. We got Pyrus Myrnes this time. Let's get started. Right. Let's try saving this. Huh. Wow. Piracy indeed? What the hell? Let's just run it. Won't harm any. Won't harm anyone to pirate this game. Plus it could serve as a backup. All right then. Again? Can't say that this is the first time that's ever happened. Right. Alright, let's see how we're doing here. Alright. Let's check out bar 011.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Ten. And 17. Two of four. Yeah, boy. Aha. Again, yeah. Yes! Finally got it deactivated. Considering in the Bar OS version, there are no cookies to take. Considering with Barari that there are no cookies to take, or give, for that matter.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
There we go. Nice sunset wallpaper, by the way. $65, nice.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Oh, come on, really? Also, really? There we go. Yes! Nice. How long has this been recording? Whoa, almost 2 hours?
You've got mail. You've got mail.
That is obviously spam. Alright. That is about it. I'm going to shut down. For real this time. It's not going to be a crash shutdown, but a real shutdown. Alright. First things first about some of the new features on there. You have the ability to sign up for spam email now. At least in the game. And to be clear, the spam email is signups are only in the Progressbar versions of in the Progressbar skins, not the Bar OS ones. At least I didn't think. There are no cookies in Bar OS now, at least as far as I know. There are no downloads yet, but they are coming in the near future. We can only hold out hope on that. And since this is the first episode of Progress Bar 95, with my glasses, I'll be using my glasses during gameplay segments of future videos. So, keep an eye out for that. Anyways, sign off time. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you when the actual update comes out. Yes, this video is going to be part of the update video, so stay tuned for that. Anyways, this is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone. A month later. Well, folks, this video takes place about a month later, as according to the caption. And the newest thing introduced? If you can guess, good. And if not, I'll tell you in a bit. Time's up. What'd you guess? Here's a hint. You can download some pretty cool things. Okay. If you didn't guess, it's called data downloads. And with it, you can get some new files. Make sure to keep them on the download. I'm so sorry. That was a bad pun. Anyway, here's the next episode of Progressbar 95, and we're doing data downloads. Enjoy! Alright. Just give me a second. I'll be right back. Okay. I've silenced my movie thing. Anyway, remember the video on Progressbar 95 I made last month? Well, that video is rendering in Windows Movie Maker right now, and is in preparation for what I'm about to explain for this video. The Steam version of Progressbar 95 just received a new update. We got new browsers, everyone. Not only that, we got goodness. Who knows what we're gonna find. Excuse me. Didn't expect that coming. Anyway. 7:40. Yeah, I've still got time. Anyways, with this episode of Progressbar 95, we're going to be looking at the new browsers, some new things that have come up, and a few more things new to Progressbar 95. Just give me a sec to get my glasses, and I'll be right there. Okay, got my glasses. So, glasses on. Can I see everything perfectly? Are they adjusted properly? If so, then let's get started with the update to Progressbar 95. Alright. All right. Let's see what the new ProgressNet browsers are. Okay, let's see. Two new browsers and data downloading. That's pretty cool. I gotta check that out. There we go. All right. All right. Let's get to work. There we go. All right. See. Oh, wow. The upsliding taskbar.
You've got mail.
That is pretty cool. All right. What the? Aw, thank you. Which system we're going to use today. I think I'll pick... Aha! Progressbar 2. Oh, this is cool. This is cool. Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Must not have kept it up to date for a while. Uh-oh. There you go. hate seeing you like that. Oh, they got a new hug button for Ben. That's so sweet. Anyway, let's get to work. Okay. Okay, let's see what we have here. Alright, welcome to Progressbar. Looks pretty good. I'm going to favorite that. Oh wait, there's a settings button? Then I'll favorite you. Oh, way. I have to pay for Mozilla Firefox. Okay. All right, I'll buy that one. Okay. No. Up on their policy a little bit. Oh, I do. My bad. No. And Progressbar Navigator. No. There.
You got mail.
Thank you, P-Bay. Marking you as spam. And you are spam. And so are you. Gotta report that. All right. Yes, I will. Oh, an install shield wizard. Another unknown download, okay. Oh, Google. Good God. Oh good, we got an update. It's like the cat spam the keyboard. All right. Right. Let's see how many pages we can open. Already got an in the list? Okay. Already have an universe. Let's see what the settings menu says. Oh, nice. Oh, and the cookies are in a different place too. Interesting. We got Google Chrome. So what's next? Nice. Got all three of the new browsers on there, so we're home free. Okay. That was kind of weird. Oh, this ought to be good. You can even mirror the background? Wow. Oh, look like an... I like petting bin. Huh. Pop-ups. Let's restart. Progress bar in the air. Check out our favorites. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, that's pretty good.
You've got mail.
Okay. Let's just start. Progressbar 11.22.
You've got mail.
Who's a good man? Who's a good man? Oh, come on! You're telling me my browser's out of date? Kidding me? Alright. Let's head to the control panel and see what's going on there. Nice. The progress priority 1. Ooh, a bonus file. I already have the latest version. What are you talking about? Here we go. Wish me luck.
You got mail.
Let's see what's going on here. There we go. Got that all cleared up. How long is it going to take for this screen error to get fixed? Yes! You know, that's pretty good at this. That's pretty good.
You got mail.
Alright, spammer. I don't want to see another word out of you. Aww. I love him. Let's restart. What the hell? Oops. That was unexpected, but it was also the perfect reward. Okay. Okay, 10%. All right. Percent. This is pretty good. Percent. Oh, we're getting close now. We're getting close now. Nice. Probably should check my idle. I got him updated. Wow. Restart log. The bonus.
You've got mail.
Oh, thank you for welcoming me back to the mailbox. Like, twice over. AI something. Yeah. Okay, this will be fun. Nice. I like to see you happy, Ben. Okay.
You've got mail.
Regarding... Will do. And head over to Progressbar 2011.
You've got mail.
This is good. All right. Which is the program? Ooh, got a bonus.
You've got mail.
All right then. All right, I'm gonna pause things for a bit and... Just put on the edge, mm-hmm.
Blood is what a vampire bat eats. And that's what he's searching for. Hey, Aviva, you getting this?
Hi.
Heard you. Wildcats is on. To be fair, not my favorite programming PBS Kids lineup.
You've got mail.
Yeehaw! Okay.
You got mail. You got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You got mail.
Not too bad.
You've got mail. You've got mail. Pretty good out there. Yeah, anyway, gonna shut down for now. All right. All right. First off, the downloads section. It was pretty amazing. The fact that there are downloads in the first place gave me something new to look forward to. Hope this comes soon in the mobile version. Anyways, this has been the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Well, folks, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.